And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2 here. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit the support button. Thank you guys for supporting the channel. And let's go ahead and play some more Dying Light campaign / gameplay. I'm going to work my way over to the windmill next. I think that's where I'm going to go. And I'm going to see if I can do that to open up another safe haven area. But if I can't, then we'll go back to the main quest. And I do want to do as many side quests as possible. Because it's Dying Light 2 is kind of like Fallout. The more side quests you do, the more XP you get, the easier the main questing is, usually. So, anyways, let's get into some gameplay.
How's New Paris holding up? I have a cousin there.
Haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade of the center. You know more people kill themselves than are killed by virus these days. Guess they need some kind of purpose. Purpose? Well, don't come easy.
May Ceres protect our crops from the west.
Thank you. of the year for me, too. Do you think it's caused by the wind? Probably not. Perhaps I should move away.
And where would you go? It's the same everywhere.
It's finally raining.
Quality goods!
Calculated that it would have to rain for a whole week to counter the effects of the drought.
How do you figure that out?
And I don't want to end up drinking my own pee. Someone's got to do something about the water situation.
Yesterday. Well, at least they'll replenish my water reserves.
How are you collecting?
I got barrels in the ground.
Liters in total.
Now that's what I call water reserves. Congratulations.
Thank you. It all cost quite a bit.
Sometimes I wake up at night thinking what the hell even happened. That's about the only time I smile. Then I see the goddamn UV lights.
Container detected. Inhibitor container detected.
Thank you.
Went in to try to get the container. I'm guessing this is something we need to come back to get later on. That's what I'm guessing. So we know there's a container here. Like, an upgrade thing. I'm mostly trying to get here. Well, I'm trying to get here so I have another spot to hide if nighttime falls. I'm getting way off topic for the main questing, but you get the general idea. I'm trying to get some of these lighthouses unlocked, so it's just easier to travel. Anyways, that's my goal right now, if you were wondering.
Thank you. we should be getting ready for winter. My wife was a nurse when this city was still called Villador. She was among the first to go when THB hit us in 24. Back off, kid. Fuck me. People will always complain. Rely on that account.
You're going.
What a day. No freaking way I can do it.
5 years
ago.
What's the problem?
Hey, aren't you the pilgrim they wanted to hang? Man, you were in luck there. I could use some of that luck. I'm Alberto's apprentice. Not for long, probably. It's the third time I'm taking a shot at this test. If I fail again, Craftmaster Alberto's gonna kick me out.
Anyways, I just noticed it's 43 minutes long of a video. Next time you see us, we'll be continuing playing some more Dying Light campaign / gameplay. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you hit the support button. I'll see you again soon.